Australian race, first race of the season in Melbourne at Albert Park, is a steel circuit with quite nice characteristics, close to a park and a lake. More in detail, characteristics of this circuit are quite a bumpy track with a lot of stress on the brakes due to a sequence of straights and a sequence of fast corners and change of direction. Characteristics that a car need to show in Melbourne to be competitive are a downforce level that is more on the medium high side, as well as a power effect that that is more than the average of the season. More than that, Australia race is quite unique in the season as it shows the higher consumption level of all the races. Melbourne track is showing an interesting sequence of corners characteristic, combining both low speed corners, medium speed corners, high speed corners and change of direction that are putting quite a lot under stress the handling characteristics of the car. Looking at the track characteristics, especially focused on tire usage, we can say that this track is generally quite green on Friday. And the grip is evolving quite a lot during the weekend. Rear tires are generally quite stressed due to the sequence of corners, and there is also the question mark often about the meteo, both in terms of temperature and in terms of meteo conditions that are quite changing during the weekend. In summary, it's going to be quite an interesting weekend and race with a new qualifying format, with a different tire uses regulation, and moreover, it's the first race of the season, so new cars, both in terms of performance and reliability, that the teams will have to understand in this particular condition.